What's poppin'? Bring them with this hobby.
What is Because today is all about you. Happy birthday. Have fun. Your Aunt Thelma.
Auntie Thelma.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You are my listening ear. You are my fucking love. You are my encouragement. And I want you to know that I pray that this year will be your redemption.
Love. Like he changed all the things that I had. I never had a brother before.
Yeah.
I won't take the word from. Deontae, that is special. Special type of brother, man. Never had one in my life. I enjoy another chance for the world. I know I get on there, everybody get on there. That's what they do. But they look called to God, give us this, but we can't call them. Other than that, me and my dad, he even brought me and my dad closer. Him and my dad close to me. They been running around me, knew I was like the little, whatever type of hot cans, whatever little one running around. But I'm getting together, we going on. Or whatever, my dad, they put them alive, some boys, my son, whatever. I pray, I take out my hat off to them, man.
I'm going to confirm that what's
But we all know Deontae's got a good heart. But to keep setting that time for the young kids coming in, doing the next one, God. That's the effort for me. For me, I'm not special. Thank you.
My little cousin, son, on April 29th, I had a wedding. Mom, she was trying to marry. Deontae came in at the wedding. I don't know if he didn't have anything to wear or whatever, but I'm still getting calls from April 29th to now. This boy came up at my wedding with a suit on, and everybody was like,
Jesus.